The investigations into the Sarda scam is only getting closer now to the ruling Trinamool. And in fact, this is after a day after the CBI did arrest the former police officer Rajat Majumdar. Today it has summoned the Rajya Sabha MP Shrinjoy Bose. Remember, Majumdar was arrested on charges of criminal conspiracy, cheating and also misappropriation of funds. This after an 8-hour long interrogation. The probe then clearly is inching closer to the Trinamool Congress. And remember, as always, we've heard the Trinamool playing the victim card, saying that they are keeping a close eye on all the CBI investigations. Shombit is with us to get us the very latest. Shombit, explain to us the role and perhaps the significance of the Rajya Sabha MP Shrinjoy Bose into this entire case.
Shrinjoy Bose is the editor of Bengali newspaper, which had a deal with Channel 10. And the CBI is looking for the documents of that deal. Sudipta Sen had alleged that Shrinjoy Bose had gone into the deal with Sarda Group of Companies at an inflated rate, and there were some discrepancies in the deal. He did not get the benefits of that contract with Shrinjoy Bose's newspaper. So CBI has asked Shrinjoy Bose to appear before them with all the documents of that contract between the Bengali newspaper that he owns and edits and the Sarda Group's Channel 10. In fact, there was a content sharing deal between the Sudipta Sen's Sarda Group of Companies and this Bengali newspaper owned by Shrinjoy Bose. And Sudipta Sen had alleged that he had to bear all the financial liabilities of that channel, but Shrinjoy Bose didn't bear anything of that sort, and he just shared the content of the channel. So these are the things that that will be investigated by CBI. CBI has already collected some evidence on this in this regard, and they want to verify it with Shrinjoy Bose when he appears before the CBI at around 11 o'clock in the morning before the CBI for this, for questioning. And there are also allegations that the Rajya Sabha MP of Trinamool Congress was the link man between a lot of influential leaders of Trinamool Congress and Sudipta Sen. So these are the things that will be verified from the Rajya Sabha MP of Trinamool Congress in today's questioning. And it's to be seen what he submits before the CBI, and if the CBI is happy with that or CBI is satisfied with that, because we know that Trinamool Congress Vice President and one of the employees of Sarda Group of Companies and former IPS officer Rajat Majumdar was arrested yesterday for suppressing various documents and various facts. So this is very crucial for anybody who is being called by CBI to provide information to CBI. Back to you.
Yes, Shombit. Then obviously this entire probe is inching closer towards the Trinamool Congress. Shombit, for the moment, many thanks for getting us those.